This video is going to do unit conversion involving volume and the volume of a very famous cube, Rubik's Cube, which is 2.25 inches on a side. So to determine the volume of this cube, we will multiply 2.25 by itself three times for length and width and height, and that would look like this. And when we put that into our calculator, we would get 11.4 cubic inches to three significant figures. But a very mean chemistry teacher might ask, what is that volume in cubic centimeters? So, what we're going to do is we're going to need to convert from 11.4 cubic inches to cubic centimeters, and that is going to require a conversion factor. And the conversion factor we're going to use is 1 inch is equal to 2.54 centimeters. So if I was to set up my normal grid and say that I've got 11.4 cubic inches and say that 1 inch is equivalent to 2.54 centimeters, it's a good start, but it's not really the way to go because I'm trying to deal with cubic inches and I'm trying to cancel them out with inches, and that's not going to work. So I need a larger table, and again, I'm going to start with my measurement, which is 11.4 cubic inches, and in order to cancel out inches cubic inches from the top, I'm going to need inches on the bottom, but three of them. I'm going to cube this, and each one of those inches is equivalent to 2.54 centimeters. So all of those inches will cancel out with inches cubed in the numerator, leaving me with cubic centimeters in the numerator, and my answer should be 186.8 cubic centimeters rounded to 187 cubic centimeters for significant figures. See, when we're doing this kind of conversion, our units are cubed, and when the units are cubed, the conversion factors will need to be cubed as well. So another way to write this would be 11.4 cubic inches multiplied by 2.54 centimeters per inch cubed, and that will be equal to 187 cubic centimeters. So let's try this. At Home Depot, you'll pay $7.97 for 2 cubic feet of dirt. So what volume does this represent in cubic meters? Two conversion factors you're gonna need to complete this is that 12 inches is equal to 1 foot, and 2.54 centimeters is equal to 1 inch. When you complete this and get it right, you should come out with 5.66 times 10 to the fourth cubic centimeters. Try that. Hope you get good at it. I'll see you in class.